What's next, a zombie invasion?
Uh-oh.
Mr. Krabs, open up! We're being attacked by a bunch of zombies that look like me!
Go away, please. I'm busy.
Please, you don't understand. They're all splotchy and yellow with distended bellies. Mr. Krabs?
Thanks, Bob. Great Neptune's mother's stockings. Zombies! They're here to eat me money!
Hey! They're not zombies, Mr. Krabs! They're your customers! Look!
Oh, I ate this yellow Krabby Patty and now I feel sick!
Krabby Patty?
Yeah!
Man, you've got some serious problems. If you're trying to pass that off as a Krabby Patty,
it's a spongy patty!
Mr. Krabs, what have you done? You poisoned all these people!
No, but I just... Wait, I can explain. What the...
Tell it to the judge, Krabs.
Calling the courtroom to attention in the case of People of Bikini Bottom versus Mr. Krabs, Honorable Judge Horace A. Whopper presiding.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor. We, the jury, find the defendant, Eugene A. Krabs, guilty of all charges.
Very well. Does the defendant have anything to say before we send him down the river?
No, Your Honor.
Very well.
Hang on a second there, Judge.